to Allstate Arena we go. A hungry and feisty Tulsa Shock team look to do what no team has done so far this season, and that's beat the Chicago Sky.
I guess a bunch of Notre Dame buses are coming, so that's great for Skylar, and obviously I think she'll be really comfortable playing here. It's kind of like home court for her tonight, too.
It's going to be nice and full and loud in here. There are a lot of Skylar Diggins fans in the house.
It's going to be great to see some familiar faces, some friends and family from Notre Dame in a suburban area, so I'm excited about today.
This is really the first time that Skylar Diggins has been away from home. And the lay-in, and the hometown girl gets her first 2 points of the game. Skylar Diggins, about 1,000 fans from the South Bend area here to cheer her on. Epiphany Prince, oh, she's heating up. Chicago Sky improving on a franchise best 3-0 start now on this young WNBA season.
No introduction needed. Look at all these great people out here supporting Skylar Diggins tonight.
Hey, love you.
Proud of you.
Thank you.
Proud.
Thanks for coming.
Proud of you. Yeah.
What continue to be the keys to your success?
Well, I would have to say hard work, dedication, commitment, having people to support you, like you see the people here.
That's a good crowd. That's a good point.
This was awesome, and what support that the city of South Bend, University of Notre Dame, that came out and really supported. I heard it was like 18 buses, and so it was really, really nice. Of course, she would wanted to have done a little bit better, but we're very proud of her, and I think this is really good, and I know she's going to definitely remember this for a long time.
Oh, it's great seeing my family. They're so supportive, and Notre Dame fans are the best fans in the country, so I knew they were coming out, and I'm so glad I got to see them, and they got to see me play.
A couple young fans in the crowd crying because Skylar Diggins waved.
I think you could call that surreal. Squealing.
Yeah, exactly.
She's a rock star.